This is Barkley to all Terminus fire teams. Evacuation will begin from the lower level platforms immediately. Medical teams, report there right away. Leave your equipment where it is. Bring only the living with you. Bravo Company to assist. I want armed escort detailed for each train. Alpha and Echo Companies, you will hold the upper levels and station perimeter until primary evacuation is complete. Smooth and fast, gentlemen. We leave no one behind.
Identify yourself!
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? Goddamn flight. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. What the hell happened to you? Colonel Barkley's waiting for you. This way.
Oh, fuck it. Ain't there nothing we can do? Gotta be something, man.
There's nothing wrong
Jesus.
With you, man.
That's my wife
eating
me.
This is bullshit.
You let me in. You let me in with her.
Hold still, please, sir.
God damn it, give me a weapon. I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Shoot me?
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine, and whatever you were, you went private. Privilege isn't canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
Military operation. You are a civilian, and this city is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me. We have to. Alcatraz, you made it.
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation
Colonel.
Is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right
Colonel,
now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt
know,
Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. Gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Your friend Gould there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingxian,
in this place.
I was at Lingxian. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, sir. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.
Come on, man. This way. Hurry!
Thank you.
We got incoming! Get us out of here!